did?
Here for the magic touch. I'll put it like this. It ain't gonna rust, okay?
Motherfucker, would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Hey.
Yeah. Hey, you seem really incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you, this is unbelievable. Ah, crap, that hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They wanna do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big, I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, just if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush, okay? Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are, right?
Yeah, well, whatever, man. All right.
Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
Ah! Oof! Ah! I'm good! I'm okay. Wow, everything's good. Ah.
Married ones are taken. What ups?
Listen, we can't do it in the office anymore.
Where you at, Mr. Revolutionary?
What?
The smoking. I'm at City Hall. I'm the only fool here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I'll be right there. I didn't forget I was busy. Yeah, busy, that's it. Fight the power.
This motherfucker.
Hey!
Rule number one, never trust a fucking stoner.
Yo, girl, I saw your post on Light Invader.
What up, my brother? Check this shit out! You know Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
She, and not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for Queen and Country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's hypermarket. And try not to blow his cover, okay?
All right, man. This one I got. I'll hit you when it's done.
Yo, you Beverly's boy?
Shit, I guess I am, huh?
They're round back. Heavy security. I'd take a photo from the roof if I was you. Okay, I gotta go. This conversation never happened.
Yeah, I got you, homie. It's good.
I have Sticky Cowboy, Mindless Passion, Purple Plunder, Endless Panic, whatever you want.
Marvelous. I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday. I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and cripples. I don't care. But, like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same the whole world round, you know?
Okay, give me a second.
So, like, back in England, my help would, like, totally do this for me. But they're, like, super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So, like, so ghastly. It's just, it's such a total drag. I mean, the UK taxpayer gives them money to protect me and be my servant, so they should just, like, do what I say. Even if it's, like, lick my shoe or buy me drugs or, like, perform a sex act on my dog, you know? The taxpayer should totally get their money's worth, right?
Hey, who's
I mean,
that guy?
Back when we had an empire, the king could, like, chop people. Oh my god! Oh!
Incredible, dude! That photo is solid gold! This is bigger than climate change! Imagine the headlines! All those highness puns! I am gonna be rich!
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print!
Trying the isolation technique these days. No, I think I need to make an appointment to see the doctor. I can't breathe deeply, it hurts to laugh, and there's a big black and blue mark on my left pec. Well, my partner had to force my rest. I think it got too intense. Actually, I'm already on disability, so that should cover the cost.
Yeah, who this?
Oh, hello. This is Raul from the cab company. They said you bought the business, so I wanted to introduce myself.
All right, cool. Shit. Good to meet you.
It's a solid business. We do well. Some of our regulars can be a little fussy, but what do you expect in LS, right? I'll give you a call if anything comes up, okay?
All right, sounds good.
Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass. Oh, you're the man, buddy.
Oh, it's cool, man. My repo instincts kicked in. Hey, yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops! Like right now, bro! Apparently she's wasted! Get after them! See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted!
I guess that's her. Man, how the fuck I get myself into this?
That photo! What can I say? A-grade journalism! Our little sex tape sent Sloppy Poppy in a full-blown meltdown! How does it feel to be on the front lines, dude?
Shit, it ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch.
Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch. Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
What up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get for 10 bucks?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
Aw, you such a smooth talker. Works for me.
What's this guy's problem?
You know, I don't even feel bad about Hey, man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
fuck you.
Shit.
Oh, fucking
hit me with this shit.
What the hell?
Come over anytime.
I'm fucking hit.
Do you even think of a policy?
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. One thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job. Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Hey, get in, we're running late.
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't he?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Attention passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop the bus, you maniac!
fuck?
Jesus.
Green light?
Good to go.
Tight in. I'm really hydrated.
So heavy.
fine.
Hey, Beverly!
Oh, man, you fucking ruined the shot! You ruined the fucking shot!
What the fuck you talking about?
You ruined the fucking shot! It's a fucking reality show, and you ruined it, homie.
Homie's got you them photos. Poppy Mitchell, the English princess, the others.
Oh, right, man, you know? Don't even remember, right? The whole thing is like...
But what about my money?
We're shooting a show here trying to work. Hello? I'll just, you know, have somebody call my agent or something.
Man, fuck you.
Whatever. Back to one. Please, we're shooting something. Okay. Now where were we?